God! It is an amazingly huge concern. I mean, don't you realize all of the swine flu infected jellyfish that a 3-foot tidal wave can bring in? You pandemic terrorists, you're encouraging people to be infected with swine flu when the jellyfish come and the wave puts them in their swimming pools and then they go in to swim and then they get the swine flu. This is a serious concern, man. What are you talking about?